everyone, my name is Aditi, working as an intern and relaxation company. So my topic is essential ingredient of cheating. The section require first deception of any person, second fraudly or dishonestly inducing the person to deliver any property to any person or to consent that person shall retain any property are the essential features. And the third is intentionally inducing a person to do or omit to do anything which he would not do or omit if there is no so deceived, and the act is omission causes likely to cause damage to harm to the person, mind, reputation and property. The constituents of cheating first include acting dishonestly, second property, third is fraudulently, fourth is mensrea. Thank you.